7575. Mr. Koziol is clarifying that previous matter, assault and battery machine, is what we have, aggravated assault and battery. He's on strict conditions out of that, this court, for that matter. But Your Honor, the present case is that yesterday Mr. Koziol was driving in the city of Lowell. He made an abrupt turn without signaling, causing another traffic stop. The person stopped, caught the attention of a Lowell police officer, who then conducted a motor vehicle stop. He observed that there was a strong odor of raw marijuana. The canine was brought to the scene and then did a sweep. The driver's side window was partially open when the dog jumped into the car. The canine officer then went to retrieve the dog and saw that the dog was scratching, attempting to tear apart a plastic bag. Inside that plastic bag were three separate heat-sealed plastic bags, approximately 1 pound of marijuana each, for a total of 3 pounds of marijuana. There was also $1,194 in cash located with Mr. Koziol.